Ladies and gentlemen, please simmer down. Showtime to JMA. The contract signing will begin in a few minutes. Again, showtime to JMA. The contract signing will begin a few minutes. We'll see you, madlang people. Yes, we are live right now.
Oh,
everyone's so excited.
Baby.
Oh my gosh. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls all over the world, we are coming to you live from the iconic Studio 7 of GMA. You know what? To describe today. Thank you so much. Thank you. We feel the love, talaga. But to describe today's festivities is to challenge one's vocabulary. We can use different words such as groundbreaking,
okay,
trailblazing, right, mind-boggling, heart-stopping, outstanding, and outstanding, or just simply unbelievable.
Yes, diba? That's right.
But if you're watching us right now, please join us and celebrate this historic moment as we say... What's up, madlang kapuso?
Kapuso!
Kapuso and people, yes, we are here. Maraming salamat to all of the people who are with us. Sobrang nakakilig yung pakiramdam.
It really is. It's really, like, the last time we were together again, it was when ABS and GMA came together. Mm-hmm. And we thought that that was already like, wow, yeah.
Diba?
But look at us now. We took it up to the next level.
Just like what one boss said a while ago, tayo-tayo rin makikita sa finals.
Tayo-tayo lang din ang nakita sa finals. Parang kailan lang, you know, we were all just spectators of the historic partnership between It's Showtime and GTV. And today, here, are you ready for another word?
What's that?
The uncabogability.
That is a word.
The uncabogability continues as we are about to go the extra mile today.
Yes.
I am Ia Valania, your kapuso.
And I am your kapamilya, Robbie Domingo. Ito yung collaboration na matagal-tagal din pinag-usapan.
Yep.
Pinag-isipan ng maraming mga kapuso, mga kapamilya. And we are here. Diba?
Yes.
Sa tagal-tagal ng prosesyon, dito rin ang tuloy natin. Welcome to
Showtime sa GMA, the contract signing. It can't get more official than this.
Oh.
Hindi na lang siya haka-haka. Katotohanan na siya.
Totoo na talaga siya.
Oh, diba? Alright, it is an absolute pleasure to be with our madlang people. From the press, of course, media, and of course, sa mga nakatutok sa atin live on Showtime, ABS-CBN, and GMA Facebook, and YouTube channels. Of course, it's going to be happening on all of those channels. So do share this live stream, and don't forget to use our official hashtag, #ShowtimeSaGMA.
Which has been trending since this afternoon, actually past days na. But thank you for joining us to this momentous event. And why don't we kick off this celebration with our Kapamilya singing champions. We've got Laika Estrella, Raven Umali, and JM Yosuris.
Together with our Kapuso singing champions, Marian Ozabel, John Rex, and Rita Daniela, madlang Kapuso!
It's showtime! we do it. Give it up for our Kapamilya and Kapuso Sing champions. We got Laika, Raven, JM, Marian, Rex, and Rita. Thank you so much, you guys.
Thank you so much, guys.
Yeah! Unbelievable. At that's a performance na yon. Panahon na para tanongin natin ang ating hurado. We're not in the show yet.
Na ba sa'yo, sample?
Sample ba? Yan. Iconic words, no? But speaking of those words, we got some words which are trending together with Showtime sa GMA. We got Madlang Kapuso, ABS-CBN, and GMA Network together with Kamuning. It's trending.
Kamuning is trending?
Yes.
Talaga ba?
Ang galing talaga, no? Thank you so much to all the netizens.
Ang galing talaga ng Madlang people.
Yes.
Diba, sabi nga nila, don't stop believing because anything can happen. And today, sobrang saya yung mga Madlang people because It's Showtime has a new and a bigger home.
Nakakakilig talaga. Oh, alam niyo, first quarter pa lang ng taon, may plot twist na agad na nangyari. Pero,
grabe, diba?
Oo. Ang lahat ng ito ay nangyari dahil po sa inyo, Madlang people. All because of you at Madlang Kapuso at Madlang Kapamilya. And just like what we heard a while ago, we're all in this together to give you what you want and what you deserve.
And I'm sure all of the Madlang people have been waiting for this to happen. Kaya, here are the people who are just as excited as we are. They have arrived. They have arrived. Madlang people, it's time to meet the people behind this grand partnership, starting with our GMA executives. Let's give a hand for GMA Network's Executive Vice President and Chief Financial Officer, Mr. Felipe S. Yalo. Senior Vice President for Programming, Talent Management, Legal, Human Resources Development, and Worldwide Group, and President and CEO of GMA Films, Attorney Annette Gozon Valdez. President and Chief Executive Officer, Mr. Gilberto R. Duavit, Jr. And GMA Network's Chairman, Attorney Felipe L. Gozon. Magandang hapon po sa inyo, dear bosses.
Yes, and also from Kamuning, let's go to Ignacia. We got our bosses coming from ABS-CBN, starting with ABS-CBN's Group Chief Financial Officer. We got Mr. Ricardo B. Tan Jr. Our Chief Operating Officer, Ms. Cory V. Vidanis. Tita Cory.
The one and only.
Yes. Our President and Chief Executive Officer, Mr. Carlo L. Katigbak. CLK. With fans, huh? Thank you. And our ABS-CBN Chairman, Mr. Mark L. Lopez. Good afternoon to our dear bosses. Maraming salamat po. Okay, now this day, I know you guys are excited. This day won't be complete without the faces of It's Showtime. Kaya naman, Madlang people, let's all welcome the men and women of our favorite noontime show. Please welcome our Showtime hosts. We got Jackie Gonzaga and Sean Dominguez. Yeah. looking so elegant. Beautiful, ladies.
We've got MC Alessi.
Joining us this afternoon are Ion Perez, Ryan Bang, and Darren Espanto. Say what's up to Amy Perez and Carol.
Of course, we've got Ogie Alcacid.
Also present this afternoon is Kim Chu!
Ayan, babaklip na to. John Hilario!
Madlang people, we got Bong Navarro.
Give it up for
Uncabogability, actually.
The uncabogability of the uncabogable.
We got
Vice Ganda! Ayan na sila!
Everyone is here.
Ayan na sila!
Madlang kapamilya, madlang kapuso, madlang people. This is it.
Showtime. The contract signing. We are definitely going to seal the deal. My Gulay. Let us make this official, ladies and gentlemen. You may now sign your contracts. Woo-hoo! Oh, wow.
Everyone standing up for this historic moment.
Ano ba? Nakakakilabot to, guys.
It's showtime sa GMA.
As we open the doors to this new home, we would also like to extend our gratefulness, syempre, to GTV.
Thank you, GTV.
Yes, this is a bigger home for its showtime, which will bring bigger opportunities for our Madlang people. So thank you, GTV, and now yes. To GMA.
Yes, and also, Ate Ia, I've been thinking
yes,
about...
Baby Robbie.
I've been thinking about the precedent of this event. That can happen in the future, more collaborations. Yeah. Between ABS-CBN Studios and also GMA. Pero we would love to take this opportunity to acknowledge our bosses who are here with us.
Yes.
Joining this event from ABS-CBN, uh-huh. We got the head of TV production and Star Magic is Mr. Laurenti Jogi.
Yan, sumiselfie. Sumiselfie si Direk
Lauren. Right there.
Hello.
We got head of non-narrative formats and TV production, Mr. Luis Andrada. Head of strategic planning, Ms. Pamela Tonko. Head of ABS-CBN International Productions, Mr. Ruel Bayani. Head of legal, attorney Jerry Cruz. Legal counsel, attorney Arnel Ordas. And attorney Mary Giselle Mauhay Buling. Head of programming and on-air management, Mr. Ralph Menorca. Head of integrated sales, we got Mr. August Benitez. Head of corporate communications, Mr. Kane Ochoa. And head of new business and digital services, Ms. Elaine Uy Casibit.
All right, but wait, there's more. Mm-hmm. If you call it within the next 20 minutes. We'd also like to acknowledge the presence of our GMA bosses. Chairman of the Executive Committee, Mr. Joel Jimenez. Chief Marketing Officer of Sales and Marketing Group, Ms. Lizelle Maralag. Senior Vice President, Corporate Strategic Planning and Business Development and Concurrent Chief Risk Officer and Head of Program Support, Ms. Reggie C. Bautista. Senior Vice President of Finance and ICT, Mr. Ronald Mastrilli. President and COO, GMA New Media Incorporated, Mr. Ding Dong Kaharian. First Vice President of Program Management, Mr. Joey R. Abakan. First Vice President of GMA International, Mr. Joseph Francia. First Vice President of GMA Legal Affairs, Attorney Maria Luz P. Delfin. Vice President of Corporate Affairs and Communications, Ms. Angel Javier Cruz. Vice President at Sparkle GMA Artist Center, Ms. Joyce C. Marcelo. Consultant of Sales and Marketing Group, Ms. Rizalina D. Garduque. AVP Program Management, Ms. Mitzi Garcia. Ay, wow. Ayan. AVP Corporate Communications, Mr. Jojo Aquio. And Head of GMA Security and Administration, Mr. Astroyano Adlai. Hello, everybody.
Bosses, thank you so much for joining us this wonderful, this perfect afternoon. And speaking of perfect, I think we got the perfect moment to say the bosses are done with the signing. And that seals the deal. Ladies and gentlemen, it is official.
It's official.
It's showtime. Officially joins GMA. Congratulations and best of luck to everyone. As we say that, we're trending number one. Showtime sa GMA. Congratulations to all of our bosses. A round of applause for It's Showtime and GMA.
What a moment. What a moment. It truly is an honor to be here and to share this with everyone.
Just wow. Goes to show.
This is going down in history.
That is true. Ano mang kulay ng buhay, we are in the service of the Filipino worldwide.
Pinag-isipan mo yan, Robbie. Pinag-isipan mo yan.
Yes. Congratulations, everyone. But right now, we'd love to, for everyone actually, to please simmer down. Please. Take your seats.
Pwede because na tayo at this pumalma? Point, pwede na tayo pumalma?
Yep, okay. Yep. It is signed, by the way. Would love to hear from ABS-CBN's President and Chief Executive Officer. Ladies and gentlemen, we give you Mr. Carlo L. Katigbak.
Thank you. Good afternoon po, Attorney Gozon, Jimmy, Philip, Annette, Joel, all the GMA executives and all our Kapuso present today. First of all, grabe, thank you so much for welcoming us into your home. You know, Corey really wanted us to come here today to the GMA building because we wanted to prove to you how special this partnership is to us. In our 30 years working in ABS, we have never walked through your doors. And so, thank you for this historic occasion. We have so much gratitude for you all today. I remember we thanked you once for your kindness when you gave Showtime a home on GTV. Thank you again for welcoming Showtime, this time both on GMA and GTV. You know, it's the third time we've agreed to work together. Nag-umpisa po tayo sa Unbreak My Heart, then Showtime on GTV, and now this one today. And one of the reasons why I feel our partnership has been so successful is that we both share the same objective of bringing the best stories and the best programs to as many Filipinos as possible. So maraming salamat muli sa pagkakataong ito. To Vice and our family at Showtime, thank you for all you do for us and for never giving up. Yeah. Just like our opening number, don't stop believing. We've been given a very special opportunity to work with GMA. Let's go the extra mile, guys, to prove to our partners that we deserve this chance and that we are worthy of the trust that they put in us. Patuloy nating bigyan ng halaga ang makapagbigay ng serbisyo sa madlang people. And finally, para sa madlang people, salamat sa tuloy-tuloy na suporta ninyo sa It's Showtime. Alam kong nagbago na talaga ang mundo kasi sinabi ni Corey sa show live, "What's up, madlang kapuso?" So to all our Kapuso and Kapamilya viewers, abangan niyo po ang Showtime sa GMA 7 and GTV on April 6. We promise to make that episode a very, very special one for you. Today, it's another historic development in Philippine television. Thank you again, Attorney Gozon, Jimmy, Philip, Annette, Joel, and the entire GMA. I can't thank you enough for allowing this to happen. Maraming, maraming, maraming salamat po.
Wow.
Thank you so much for those wonderful and heartfelt message. Wonderful words coming from Mr. Carlo Katigbak. Madlang kapuso.
Ano, guys, kaya pa ba? Kuya Ogi, guys, kaya pa? Tissue, kailangan na ng tissue.
Oh, everyone's getting so emotional. Especially when our Showtime hosts before said, brighter days are coming. And I can vividly remember, sabi ni Vice, Showtime is a gem. And that gem has a new home right here in GMA. So thank you once again to our dear bosses, to our GMA bosses for providing that home for that gem.
This really is so special. And because of that, we have another special message from GMA Network's President and Chief Executive Officer, Mr. Gilberto R. Duave Jr.
Salamat at magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat. Mark, Carlo, Corey, August, nako, ang dami nating kaibigan dito. Lauren, it's good to see you. It's been a while. Rick, sa lahat ng bumubuo ng It's Showtime, Vice, sa inyong lahat, hindi ko naiisa-isahin. Magandang hapon po. You know, Carlo, listening to your message brought me back to the middle of last year nung nagsama-sama tayo para lagdahan yung unang kontrata ng It's Showtime. Para lang sa kaalaman nyo, yung nilagdahan kanina, yun yung tunay na kontrata. Hindi ba pangkaraniwan for signing mock purposes only? Ito yung pinakang kontrata yun. there was this feeling of a unique kind of happiness because of the sense of unity, gratitude, and happiness that we all felt when we were together. Hindi pangkaraniwan. In fact, Carlo and I were telling Kim earlier, we were supposed to be renegotiating GTV in March. Walang nag-isip na magsasama-sama tayo para pirmahan ang kontrata for GMA. It is our pleasure. We are very proud, very happy to have it showtime on GMA. You bring so much joy to so many people, so much happiness. Ipagpatuloy nyo ang magandang programa, pagandahin pa natin, at lalo pa nating palawakin ang madlang kapusong, madlang people, madlang kapamilya. Maraming salamat muli sa inyong lahat, and welcome to GMA. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Eduave.
Everyone felt that welcome.
Yeah. Everyone could feel the command in his voice.
Yes.
Thank you, Sir Duave.
That was the actual contract, by the way. So
it was a real contract. So
okay. That's
why we can confidently say that they've really sealed the deal. All right. Thank you, Sir Duave. And now we'd like to hear from GMA Network's chairman, Attorney Felipe L. Gozo.
Hello. Huwag kayong magagalit kung uunahin ko yung mga kapuso bago ka pamilya. I was just telling Carlo a little while ago, the fact that we are holding this signing here, we don't need to say anything more about your being welcome in GMA. Designing this afternoon, excuse me, confirms what I said when we had our first signing in one of the hotels. I can't remember where. I told pasensya na kayo, matanda na eh. I told the person who interviewed me that the war, network war between ABS and GMA was over. And the signing of the contract this afternoon confirms that. And strengthens the collaboration between ABS and GMA. Palakpakan naman dyan. Pumalakpa kayo para makaubo ko. I think we can expect more mutually beneficial collaborations between ABS and CBN that will benefit the viewing public. Kaya't I hope, pinangako naman sa akin ni Carlo na gagandahan niyo yung programa niyo ngayong dalawa ng platforms niyong malakas. But even without Carlo's promise, alam ko naman yun. Kaya we expect, not hope, na tataas ang rating ng It's Showtime. Magbuhat ng April 6 dahil dala-dalawa na ang malakas na platforms niyo. Maraming salamat sa inyo lahat.
Thank you so much, boss.
I loved it because noong sinabi niya, tataas ang rating, tumingin talaga ako kay Vice, eh. Sabi niya,
the pressure is on. But it's a good kind of pressure.
It's a good kind of pressure.
Maraming maraming salamat for that wonderful message. Ah, grabe naman talaga. Pero just so you know, Madlang People, napakahalaga ng taong ito para sa It's Showtime. Not only do they get to have a new and bigger home right here in GMA, but this year is also a significant milestone as they celebrate their 15th year. Yep. Can you just imagine that?
15 years.
So to know more about this, Madlang People, I invite you to look at the screens and watch this.
Tumulan man o umaraw, tuloy ang paghahatid ng ligaya, inspirasyon at pag-asa sa Madlang People. Yan ang araw-araw na itinitibok ng puso ng It's Showtime sa loob ng 14 na taon. And on its 15th year, we start our celebration with another huge milestone as our hearts have found a new and bigger home. Kasama na rin natin sa araw-araw na pagpapasaya ang Madlang Kapuso!
What's up, Madlang Kapuso?
Ang dala namin baon or pasalubong sa pagpasok namin sa new home is Ann Kulit and Ann Saya vibes.
Siyempre, karagdagan dyan ay pagpapasaya dahil madadagdagan kami ng pasasayahin.
Ang baon ko ay walis para linisin ang mga negativity, ang mga lungkot. Dala naming baon, pamilya.
New music at pangmalupit ang energy.
Para sa ating new home, tubig. It symbolizes freshness.
Ang dala kong baon, ang puso.
Halo-halong emosyon, pero nandito kami para sa lahat ng mga taong manonood sa amin.
Maraming opa, opang malakasan, kulitan at tawanan.
Ang aking pusong punong-puno ng kilig.
Good vibes lang.
Pak na kakwelahan.
Dagdag kulit, dagdag saya, at dagdag pagmamahal.
I will bring a new flavor and that different kind of energy to the squad.
Mas pasasayahin pa.
Mas mapusong pagmamahal sa aming mga nanay at tatay.
It has always been our purpose to make everyone happy, our Madlang People happy since day one.
Sino ba ang mag-aakala na kami po ay mapupunta sa Kapuso Network?
Ang nais lang namin ay magpaligaya lahat ng tao.
Lumaki tayo sa kapamilya at ngayon, dadalhin natin yung konsepto ng kapamilya sa Kapuso.
We are so excited to start this journey with you.
We love you so much.
And we can't wait to introduce ourselves, the Showtime family, to all of you, mga kapuso.
See you, mga kapuso.
Thank you so much to GMA for welcoming us with open arms.
Taos pusong pasasalamat.
Maraming maraming salamat po.
Maraming maraming salamat po sa new home.
GMA, walang katumbas sa pasasalamat sa inyo.
To our GMA family, sobra-sobra kaming nagpapasalamat for taking us in. It means the world to us. I mean, not only to us, but of course to the solid Showtimers that we found a new home in you guys. So what I'm so excited is reaching a whole new audience. So excited to see you guys on air on GMA 7.
Ang kapamilya at kapuso ngayon ay pinag-isa. At mas pinalaki pa ang pamilya. Get ready, Madlang Kapuso, because this is now our show, our time. It's Showtime!
Wow! Imagine 15 years! 15 years of ups and downs and ups again. Pero grabe, you know, that's why I can say na bagay talaga sila dito. Bagay talaga sila dito because you can see and you can really feel na punong-puno sila ng puso at dedikasyon. Kaya dapat lang nasa Kapuso Network.
Yan. Lahat ng ito actually ay patuloy na ginagawa para sa puso ng It's Showtime. At yun ay ang Madlang People.
Aha.
At andito para magbigay ng mensahe ng pasasalamat para sa Madlang People. At syempre sa mainit na pagtanggap ng GMA Family sa It's Showtime. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Asia's unkabogable, phenomenal superstar,
Blondie,
the one and only
Vice Ganda.
Sabi.
Back!
Nakaka-stress, nakaka-nervous naman ito. Magandang hapon ho sa inyong lahat, mga kapuso at mga kapamilya. Hindi ko alam kung paano magsisimula. Magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat, sa mga kapitapitagan naming mga bosses. Maraming maraming salamat sa mga executives and bosses ng GMA, sa mga bosses namin sa ABS-CBN. Maraming maraming salamat po. Magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat. Ano bang sasabihin ko? Ay, una, maraming salamat po. Maraming maraming salamat sa GMA. Dahil grabe yung pagtanggap nyo talaga sa amin lagi. Nung nagpirmahan po kayo na nandoon kami sa SEDA, that was the first time we were all gathered for a wonderful partnership, yung sa GTV, pagsampa namin sa GTV. Ang sarap-sarap po ng karanasan na yun na ibinigay nyo sa amin. Ang init ng pagtanggap nyo, ang sincero ng pagmamahal nyo, maraming maraming salamat. At di lang yun, nasundan pa nung nakaranas kami ng GMA Ball. Ang init-init din ang pagtanggap nyo sa amin doon. Ang sarap-sarap din po ng naranasan namin doon. At pagkatapos ng event na yun, ikinukwento namin sa marami how beautiful the experience was going to the GMA Ball. And now, today, isa na namang masarap, mainit at napakagandang karanasan. Maraming maraming salamat po sa inyo. At kami po sa ABS-CBN na nakakaranas ng ganyang pagtrato at pagtingin mula sa inyo, lagi po naming napag-uusapan at hindi nawawala yung laging nabibitawan na, in fairness, ang babait ng mga taga-GMA. Lagi naming nababanggit, ang bait ng mga taga-GMA, ang dali nilang kausap, maayos sila kausap. Kaya sana may susunod pang kontrata, ano po, kasi maayos kayo kausap. Kaya sa ngayon po, nandito kaming lahat, ang mga hosts ng It's Showtime, ay naririto po at humaharap sa inyo, sa mga bosses, dahil gusto ho namin kumatok sa mga puso nyo, dahil nalalapit na po ang summer. Hihingi po kami ng solicitation sa inyo. Hindi. Yun, ang bait-bait nyo sa amin, ang laki ng tulong at suportang ibinibigay niyo sa amin. We have been humbly expressing that. Na, syempre, hindi naman lingid sa kaalaman nating lahat kung gaano kasadsad ang isinadsad ng kapamilya. Pero naririyan kayo hindi para tapakan kami at saktan pa sa mga panahong sadsad na sadsad kami. Inialay niyo ang mga kamay niyo sa amin para unti-unti kaming makabangon. Maraming maraming salamat. Hinding-hindi po namin yan makakalimutan, pati na rin ng lahat ng mga kapamilya sa buong mundo. Alam po nila kung ano ang pagmamahal at pagtulong na ibinigay ninyo sa amin. At hindi lang niya kami unti-unting tinutulungang makatayo. Pinagbuksan niyo pa kami ng tahanan para doon muling magpalakas, magpahigaling, magpahilom, at makatindig ulit, kapiling kayo. Hindi tumindig mag-isa, kundi tumindig kasama kayo. Maraming maraming salamat po. This is just so historic. So iconic. This is mothering. Diba? Iba eh. Kasi, who would have thought? Diba? Who would have thought? Hindi lang naman siguro ako nakaisip no na who would have thought na mangyayari ito, magsasanib puwersa talaga, na magsasama talaga ang ABS at GMA. Kasi nung nasa GTV tayo, parang ano lang yun eh, parang one port, yung ganun, parang, di ba, yung mga sanong, iba, pero yung GMA na, yung showtime nasa GMA na, di ba, parang ganun. Parang nung nasa, na, pinapasok tayo sa GTV, parang, ay, na, nabuksan yung bakuran. Pero nung GMA na, ay, binuksan na talaga yung pinto. Alikas, dito tayo sa sala. Diba? Isinama tayo hanggang sa sala. Ang sarap-sarap lang. Hindi mo, wala siguro nakaisip nun. Kasi yung GMA at saka ABS, para siyang, alam niyo yung manggamit na 120 at, ay, 220 at 110 na hindi mo pwedeng pagsamahin kasi sasabog siya. Sabi nila, ang pag-ibig daw nagsisimula sa spark. Pero yung pag-ibig nyo ngayon at pagmamahal nyo sa isa't isa, hindi siya spark, sumasabog siya. At ang daming nakakaranas at nakakadama ng pagsabok nito. Diba, hindi mo maiisip nyo na magsasama yung 110 at 220 kasi sasabog siya. Pero posibleng mangyari sa pamamagitan ng isang transformer. Diba? Dahil sa isang transformer, nagkakasundo yung 110 at 220. So, paano nag-connect yung 110 at 220 na GMA at ABS-CBN? Ano nga naging transformer? Hamon. Hamon ang naging transformer kung bakit kayong dalawa ay pinili niyong magsama. This is a transformative event. This is a transformative moment. Hindi ito agad nangyari, pero ngayong nangyayari na ito, this moment has a very strong, a massive transformative purpose. Massive transformative purpose. Kasi sa panahon ito, hindi naman kaila sa ating lahat, ang bigat, ang hirap ng buhay ng mga tahanan ng mga Pilipino. Ang bigat ng buhay ng mga Pilipino. At dahil mas mabigat ang pinagdadaanan ng mga Pilipino, may mas malaking pangangailangan ang bawat pamilya. Bukod sa pangangailangan ng pananalapi, ang daming pangangailangan ng mga pamilya. Pangangailangan sa karagdagang saya, pangangailangan sa tawa, pangangailangan sa magpaparanas sa kanila ng gaan ng loob, pangangailangan para makatakas kahit sandali sa bigat ng mga hinaharap nila. Pangangailangan para sa karagdagang karunungan at impormasyon. Pangangailangan sa inspirasyon at higit sa lahat, pangangailangan sa pag-asa. At dahil sa pagsasama niyong dalawa, mas magiging madali iyon na makapagbigay tayo ng karagdagang tawa sa kanila, karagdagang saya, karagdagang impormasyon, karagdagang inspirasyon at pag-asa. Kaya maraming salamat po sa pagpili sa amin. Napakarami niyong pwedeng ibang piliin. Pero sa dulo, pinili niyo kami. Maraming salamat. At ngayon po na pinili niyo kami, halika na. Magsanib puwersa na tayo para mapanalunan at mapagtagumpayan ang mas malalaking hamon. Congratulations to all of us. Thank you very much. Sa ABS-CBN bosses namin, maraming salamat because you have always been fighting for a showtime. I know what you do. Nakikita ko kung anong ginagawa niyo. At salamat po sa mga tag-GMA. We are humbled and grateful. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for that heartfelt and explosive speech and message coming from Vice Ganda.
And this is why Vice's unkabogability is unquestionable.
Yes.
Did you feel that?
Yes, definitely.
Wow.
Especially for the past few years, ang dami nangyari.
Kung makaiyak ako, akala mo host ng showtime. Damang-dama ko yun eh.
It's really...
What a beautiful message, guys. Thank you so much for that.
Na palagi mong iisipin. And with that, I think, with that speech, I think Meme Vice, that deserves a toast. So I think we got glasses on your tables together with our bosses. Let's raise our glasses.
And immortalize this moment.
Yes.
Let us immortalize this moment. Siyempre, it didn't happen.
To ABS-CBN Studios, to It's Showtime, to GMA. Cheers!
Cheers! Cheers!
Cheers, everyone! You better get ready because it's gonna be an explosive show. It's showtime on GMA!
Woo! Cheers, cheers, cheers!
All right.
And to continue this celebration, muli nating pabalikin ang ating kapamilya at kapuso singing champions.
We give you Laika Estrella, Raven Omali, JM Yusures,
Mariana Sabel, John Rex, and Rita Daniela.
All this together, once we love that we must get to stop, let us see that we're all this together. When we show, let us step hand in hand, make our dreams come true. All this together, once we love that we must get to stop, let us see that we're all this together. When we show, when we step hand in hand, make our dreams come true. All this together, when we look in the sun and make our dreams come true.
Singing champions, thank you. Now on stage, you are looking at our bosses, our executives, immortalizing this moment.
Monumentous.
Yes.
Moment. We'd also like to call
the host
on stage, the host of It's Showtime, to join our bosses.
Just like what Vi said, this is gonna be explosive. Thank you so much for all the tweets, for all the messages that you have been sending on all of our socials. Keep them coming and use our official hashtag, which is Showtime sa GMA.
Showtime sa GMA. Ayan na, pinagsamang 110 at 220.
This is the power of Kamuning and Ignacia. We got endless possibilities as It's Showtime's enter their new home starting April 6th at 12 noon.
At 12 noon on GMA.
Mark your calendars. Our noontime habit continues with It's Showtime and GMA. At sa kanilang panibagong bahay, syempre mas maraming madlang people pa ang mabibigyan ng kasiyahan tuwing tanghalian. Again, thank you so much GMA for welcoming It's Showtime. All right.
It's pretty crazy, no? As Sir Carlo mentioned it.
Who would have thought, no?
Entering the doors.
Yes.
Of GMA. It's that alone was already a big thing.
And holding this event right here in the iconic Studio 7 of GMA. Now when we invite our It's Showtime hosts
to join on stage. We've got to immortalize this because like we said, this is pretty historical. This is really something, and it's a beautiful memory that we can look back on.
Actually, to our kapuso, to our kapamilya, to our madlang people, we're losing lots of adjectives to describe this event, because this is one gargantuan event that you should not miss.
This is the moment.
The moment.
The moment. But you know what? I have to say, Robbie, with Vice's message a while ago, it was so heartfelt. And I think it was something that will resonate, not with just the people involved here in the with this team up or with this partnership, but with everybody, with all of our Madlang people and our Madlang Kapusos watching.
Yes.
Because I think we all remember that moment once upon a time. Yeah. It was hard. And look at where it has brought us. It was really yung hamon.
Yes.
That was what brought
the
us challenges. Together.
Oh.
Yes, yung hamon talaga.
But also, what fortified this event is the heart of It's Showtime, mm-hmm. which is the Madlang people. Madlang people, if you are watching, this is happening because of you. So thank you to our Madlang people for the constant love, for the constant support. And we are just forever grateful.
Yeah, because of you guys, they really made it a point to make this happen.
That's true.
Yeah.
And with that,
let's take the moment and taste it. Ooh. As It's Showtime enters its Kapuso Eras. Era store. Ano ba? Ate Tete, ikaw ba yan? Again, we would like to thank our bosses from GMA, Mr. Felipe S. Yalong, Attorney Annette M. Gozon Valdez, Mr. Gilberto Arduavit Jr., and Attorney Felipe L. Gozon.
Also, our bosses come from ABS-CBN. We got Mr. Ricardo B. Tan Jr., Ms. Corey V. Vidanes, Mr. Carlo L. Katigbak, and Mr. Mark L. Lopez. Together with our Showtime hosts, we got Sean, MC and Lassie, Jackie, Ian, Ryan, Darren, Jugs and Terry, Amy, Karil, Ogi, Kim, Jong, Vong, Ann, and Vice Ganda. Sa lahat po ng mga nanonood po sa ating ngayon, maraming salamat.
Thank you. We would love to say
thank you to our event styling for today, Mr. Dave Sandoval. Beautiful event. Juan Carlo, the caterer, and Studio Manila. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Kapuso, Kapamilya, my name is Robbie Domingo.
And I'm Ia Villania Arellano. Congratulations to It's Showtime and welcome to your new home. Abangan po natin ang It's Showtime sa GMA. Simula April 6, 12 noon. This is Showtime sa GMA,
the contract's shining. Madlang people, it's Showtime!